There.
Ah, she stirs. To Curthus, Enterprise, and...
There were adventures. Just... Yes, I fancied myself. The young prodigy at my... Born in Ray. It was only... Father, when did we stop... When did Meteor become your everything? You abandoned us all, but he was there for me. Though he proved no bet. And so I ran, left the Empire behind and came to Eorzea. Yes, it was then that I first... Eorzea opened my eyes. It was home to so many manner of people, each with a... I wanted to prove that my knowledge could serve a nobler purpose. I wanted to prove that there was another way. And it all began that day when I found my new home. I had forgotten how wonderful it was. The wind in your hair, the endless sky. That light. It was you, wasn't it? It's surprising how few people know this, but all pure-blood Garleans have a third eye. Perhaps mine helped me recognize you, or perhaps it was just a lucky guess. The Enterprise was made for this. To carry Eorzea's protectors into battle. I am proud to be able to call her my own.
Sid? What exactly do you remember?
Alphinaud, my boy. Sorry to have been such a burden. I remember everything. My name, my people, and my purpose. Everything. Come, it would be rude to keep Garuda waiting.
Why do you not tremble at my might? Why do you not?
We've done it!
Ah! Impossible it is!
Kill you all!
Is that all? O Lady of the Vortex! O mighty Garuda! Of all primals, the most terrible, I say again. Is that all?
Gaius!
Sid, my boy. You look well for one who has forsaken kin and country.
What?
What exactly did you hope to accomplish here this day? Well, I shall accomplish far more.
Is that all? Is that all? Insolent mortal! I shall make you suffer! That foul stench! I see now. She has touched you! Very well.
Seven hells, does she still mean to fight?
Lord of the Infernal Almighty, bring, grant us succor in our hour of need!
Save us, Titan, Lord of Crags! Ah, it hurts our soul! The pain! The pain!
What is she? 12 preserve. No, this is all wrong!
Stop gawping, boy! We must run!
Surrender yourselves unto me! I would feast upon your ether! None shall stand against the wind!
Witness to the glory of the Empire! Suffer, Garuda. Ancient Alec had ways of dealing with your kind. Now, look on their ultimate weapon, Icon.
No! No! No!
Magnificent! It exceeds...
With each primal it consumes, it grows more powerful. A marvel, is it not?
Such is the fate of those who oppose the Emperor. There will be no if your leaders are as one. Your skills are impressive.
XIV, have mercy. What chance have we against such an ungodly creation? And who was that armored devil?
That was Gaius Van Balsar, Legatus of the 14th...
Of course.
I was never... What have you been doing these...
We heard no...
Damn it, Gaius.
It has been a day of unexpected development. While I take no comfort in the manner of her downfall...
Which just leaves the matter of...
Indeed. That weapon poses the greatest... But first, we must needs find... Let us make for Vesper Bay. All is not yet lost, my friend.
Thank you.
Hear. Feel. Think. Gatherer of the crystals, thy soul burneth bright. I am Hydaelyn, all made one. Hearken unto me now, for the darkness doth begin to spread. Wear thee the bearer of the crimson brand, for he is the avatar of shadow, whom death attendeth always. The crystals shall be thy salvation, thy blade and shield both. Steel thyself, for at the appointed hour, thou shalt stare into the heart of darkness. Go with caution, my child. But fear not, for I am ever with thee.
Thank you.